Alright, here we go again. This time God of War 3, as you can probably tell. I don't want to play it on. It's been a while since I played it, so I'll go on normal.
My vengeance ends now.
I have no idea what that little effect is at the beginning.
A victory that ended the Great War and brought forth the reign of Mount Olympus.
The underworld.
Born from the depths of the underworld. Rooted in a river of souls.
I can't count the number of times I've seen what hell looks like on a video game or
so too,
a movie.
The might of the Olympians. He created a world of peace, a world of prosperity.
Hell has an identity complex.
A world that lives in the shadow and safety of my mountain. A mountain that has come to be the absolute measure of strength and power.
Ow. That pissed me off about this game. You got the running boots where you can dash into people, but it shows in the trailer. Shows in the trailer that you can run on walls and jump onto people, but you can't do that. I have no idea all the names of these titans. That one's obviously Gaia. 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 That's Hermes, Poseidon, Zeus, Hades, and pan over, keep panning. And some guy I don't know. And there's Helios. What was that Helios standing there? I guess it was. Jumped onto the chariot, so. I like the heavy metal remix of this music. It's Hercules, as played by Kevin Sorbo. Bye-bye.
Zeus!
Zeus!
Your son has returned.
Your soul is mine.
Destruction of Olympus!
Gaia. I'm gonna pile on top of you. I'm guessing he's dead. The snake horse crab thing, spider. I have no idea what that is. ancient Greek myth. Whoop. Pardon me. Just stand there while I lift this. Thank you. See, I beat the other two God of Wars on the hardest difficulty, which was... God of War 1 was way harder than God of War 2. Oh, bullshit. Yeah, I always use that to avoid that breath thing, but the breath doesn't really hurt you that much. Yeah. Can't use magic when you're upside down. Make some My Little Pony jokes right here, but nah. Boss is so easy. No. Dead forever. Nah. Not quite. No point in getting these red chests at all, since you know you lose all of it. I don't know why they put a freaking chest there. I guess to teach you how to open chests. In case you haven't played the last two God of War games. If you haven't played the last two God of War games, I'd be wondering, what the hell are you doing playing God of War 3? Excuse me, pardon me, come here. Thank you. and they're all dead forever. The way he grabbed the hold, that always made me thought he was gonna freaking fall off or something. There's a... I have no idea what that Titan's name is. You got crabs. I know. It's a bad joke. Snake, crab, thing, horse. I'll go waste my time with it. Nice touch, having Ares underneath the glass there. Get off. You ain't nothing. Okay, maybe a little bit. Yes, I know how to counter. Oh, horseshit. Excuse me. Oh, bull. Gutting time. I'm going to enjoy gutting you, boy. A rock reference. He's got pancreas all over Ares' grave. I really thought in this game they should have done something with Ares there. I mean, that's such an obvious, oh my god, he's gonna come to life moment, but no, he never does. He just, they really should have did something with that. That would have been cool. Even though I'm pretty sure his body was destroyed at the end of the first one. Bullshit. I completely forgot that ramp thing right there is time too. Complaining. You only got a horse snake crab thing going halfway through. Thank the Lord. You know, I wish I had a pair of swords like that. I basically swing them around and never stop. Frantic button mash. Yes, I know. Bye-bye. Oh, this is a nice touch. Having Gaia all worn out there. Gaia. Sounds like she's enjoying it a bit too much. So. Now there is a secret somewhere around up here. I got all of them unlocked, so I'm not even gonna bother trying to get it. There, I got platinum on this game. Okay, his heart, foreshadowing. Why Gaia has this much open space inside of her, I don't know. Okay, I get it. Heart's beating awful slow for someone who just got stabbed through the chest. And she's got guys inside of her. Oh, she's had more guys inside of her than Lindsay Lohan. Oh, another bad joke. I'll phone them up. I do think the wall combat's like vastly improved over the other two God of War. Wow, she has a big hole in her head. Oh, here we go again. That would have been so epic a punch, though. Bye. Now for some good old fashioned brutality.
Zeus should have kept you where you belong.
Usually taunting the guy who just fucking
there will always
beat your
be
ass
another to stand against you.
Should at least try to plead.
The death of Olympus means the death of us all.
Then prepare for your death, Poseidon.
I still like quick time events. That's like getting murdered in the first person. Did this too. Trying to explain away like the seven plagues or nine plagues, how many attributed to Kratos killing the gods. Explain why the gods don't exist in modern times or whatever. Because Kratos killed all of them. Man, they still got a lot of gods to cover. Something you want to tell a guy who's already killed two gods. I'm guessing at this point you know where this is going to go. You're back to the underworld again.
I have lived as a warrior. I have died as a god. Having suffered the ultimate sacrifice.
The Kratos' voice kind of changes here.
I have denied release. I will defeat Olympus. I will have my revenge.
And that's the first 30 minutes of the game.